by Mordai's eyes. Another one. My friend's blood not enough. Come to rip me open too.
In Kresh Kalir, a formal greeting begins with a bow.
Is this monster with you?
Lower.
You saw another Gith. Where?
On the road, to Baldur's Gate, near the mountain pass. Saw us, for we saw it. Jammed its blade through Yul's belly, straight to the other side.
No twisting. Kin must have been in a hurry.
The map. Show me.
Up. You can keep your innards.
Oh, you're not going to eviscerate him. I was hoping for a show.
Cool your blood. I'll indulge you soon enough.
Please. I've been through enough.
The locals prove compliant. A useful trait.
I warned you, didn't I? You ought to reconsider keeping her around before she causes real trouble.
Wrath. Soon you will be vomiting blood and tearing apart your own flesh. When the tentacles sprout from your lips, will you still cry that I was rough? The Teethling was clear. If there are Githyanki west of here, that must be our objective. Purification cannot wait. I am unfamiliar with the... well, I shall not say culture. Custom, perhaps. You will educate me on matters of this... Fey run. The Kresh holds the Zathisk. It will cleanse us of the parasite. By covenant, I can say no more.
Shame the goblins didn't kill me, too.
Thank you.
goblins ahead. Looks like they're laying an ambush.
What's on your mind? Apart from finding me an artifact to consume, which I assume you're pursuing with the appropriate urgency.
That is most gratifying to hear. May I? Thank you. Oh. That hit the spot. I can feel it work. The magic, it's like a lullaby that sings to sleep the demon inside. A metaphorical demon, I haste to point out, but no less dangerous. And no less bound to wake up again to continue its ravages. Such is the nature of all monsters. Oh, it's not so bad once you get used to it. And, on the plus side, my tower in Waterdeep has never been so free of clutter. Sincerely, though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in return. But in time, all will be told.
My lord, I bow to your boundless kindness.
Oh. My, you startled me. It's miles away. Of course. I was just practicing an incantation. She does. She's Mistra. I can't quite describe it. The need I sometimes feel to see her. To draw the filaments of fantasy into existence. No sculpture or painting could ever do her justice. Only the fabric that she herself is and embodies. The weave. Mistra is all magic. And as far as I'm concerned, she is all creation. Magic is my life. I've been in touch with the weave for as long as I can remember. There's nothing like it. It's like music, poetry, physical beauty, all rolled into one and given expression through the senses. Would you like to experience this? Then follow my lead.
Now you.
You feel something strange, like a kind word and a kind touch at the same time. It's warm and comfortable.
Excellent. Now, repeat after me. Athran Mistraril Kantrak Eo.
Suddenly, the scent of rose water and a sense of well-being. A sliver of weave that tastes sweet on the tongue.
Very good. Now, I want you to picture in your mind the concept of harmony, as true as you can. Looks like magic's not on the cards tonight. Perhaps I'm not quite the teacher I fancy myself to be. In any case, don't blame yourself. Mistra can be a fickle mistress. Coy to a T. Good night.
Mm-hmm. You spotted us. Good. It's like they say. No fun in skewering a pig what doesn't know he's cooked. We got you surrounded. Here's how this goes. You take one step further, and we'll fill your front with arrows. Or you turn around, and your backside gets the same treatment.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
I'd like to see you try.
You look good with a few arrows sticking out of your gut.
Taking position. Taking position.
One day I'll catch a break.
Let my name be known.
Nothing will stand in my way. Time for some bloody work. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Thank you.
ready. Onward.
Some rest's better than none.
You sniffing where you ain't ought to be, friend. Might have to take that nose.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Go on. Ain't bothered mucking my blade with you. But mind your manners.
Apart from an overgrowth of moss, the well looks unremarkable. Dry stones line the wall. At the bottom, something gleams in the dappled light. The coin disappears into the darkness, landing with a soft clink.
Better be careful. Those webs carry vibrations.
Seen that game in years.
Order. One of those can summon.
Look it, Claw. Sapper's here.
Unless you got another reason to be here. Fexite.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
How'd you know? Dumb as a rock, but world class at tearing the throats out of wee ones, she is. Rest of her litter's inside in the pens. Beautiful beasts. Be a shame if you came all this way without having a look. But I can't let you pass just like that. Celebrating a raid, we are. You'll need to wear our war colours. Nice to have this across the mug. Ought to do it.
Important is ever easy.
Time to push my luck again. I'll strike you down.
Rummage.
Let's finish this. Have to keep going. Time to waste.
Survival is all that matters. What path lies before me?
My path be true.
I won't give in.
To let up. On my way. I am fury. I am death. Make way.
Sometimes the only way out is through.
What's next? Take your...
Still alive, so that's progress.
Is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me. Aid their search for the prism, and you will be worthy to stand beside them in my...
Pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws near.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this... this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I suppose, if we're to continue together, I may as well tell you. I serve Shah. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. A group of us were sent to retrieve the artifact. Now I'm the only one left. I can't afford to fail. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
Heavens forbid. We're all entitled to our secrets.
I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner. Talk to me later. We've got more pressing matters to see to right now. There's nothing more I can tell you. All I remember is that I have to get back to my contact in the city.
I know those symbols. Githyanki runes. Ancient as Vlakith herself. You stole that from my people.
Yes. And and a lot of my people died in the process. I won't fail them. Not after what I saw your kind do to them.
A powerful artifact indeed, to have caught the attention of so many. Not least the Absolute itself. The three figures in the vision, the Chosen, are searching for it. With the cultists' aid, it will not be long before they find it. Before they find you. You have evaded them so far, thanks, it seems, to the artifact itself. But how long can such protection last? Shadowheart has made her position clear. She will see that it is taken to its destination. At any cost. No doubt the Githyanki will seek to reclaim that which is theirs. But you still do not know what it even is.
Trust me. I'll guard it with my life. Let's keep going.
Goblin kind will tease you and frout you and redden.
Come, fill the front row.
Not if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust.
Mountains, great mortals, or with fragulous crown and with scepter abraid, draw Regslin. Short work of the innkeeper made. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Ragslin, the true soul, had led you glide. She says, now.
Now, where was I,
huh? Wait a tick. That a friend of yours?
Certainly not. What are you doing? I'm busy here.
You lying.
To you? Never. Come, let's continue our ballad. Draw Ragslin, draw Ragslin. I am draw Ragslin. Tumptuous, draw Ragslin.
You broke him.
Wait, wait. Draw Ragslin. We pray. We.
Come on, pigeon. Back to your cage.
Now look what you've done. Of course.
My name's Gribbo, idiot!
Right, yes. More fool me.
Before it's too late. I doubt these goblins care much for their prison as well.
Empty again! These mugs got
all... Shall we find them in one piece?
Statue of Selena. This room must have been dedicated to her. Now it's a nest for some filthy goblins. A fitting end.
Oi! Ain't no party in here! We're doing the Absolute's work!
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
Is well past. Get him!
Make way.
These boots have seen everything.
Focused.
choice but to keep going.
Sounds like fun. Time to move.
What should I do? Got to press on.
Where do I go from here? Don't waste a step.
Spill some blood.
Ready.
Still breathing, despite everything.
On the move.
Never a dull moment.
Shall we cut and run?
My faith will protect me. Moving.
Well, so much for peace. Another day, another fight.
Saluna. As if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Quite the understatement, but yes. Let's not linger in this place any more than necessary.
It's been a long time.
Some rest is better than none.
Quickly.
idolatry. Makes my stomach turn.
My path be true.
Blood comes easy these days. The wrong friend.
Don't linger.
I won't give in. Another fight. Let's go. With haste. Yes, here.
Heading there.
Nothing will stand in my way. Sometimes the only way out is through. On my way.
Ah, the world just got a little less wretched.
Stealing has caught someone's attention. What will you do? You'll walk free for now. But your stories won't land so well if you're caught again.
direction here.
No one back home will ever believe this.
Moving.
Time to press ahead.
take you.
No choice but to keep going.
Let's have some cup.
Still on my feet.
Ah!
On the move.